Hello there, I am Janko with my super special for this Ultimate Versus Battles. In the last Versus Battles video, we took on some more smashes. Some more battles, I should say. Let's take on the smash. Let's go smash again, 3 stock like usual. Let's see, where have we even played at? I don't think I put Packland yet. So I will be this guy. Yeah, that guy, yeah. Again, level 7. Let's get to it. Min Min, huh? Interesting. This is exciting, I guess. Not really. We got this, though. I'm sorry, Min Min, but you have to go down. I hope I 3-stock Min Min. Should have rolled. You know, Min Min, you're being a big pain in the butt right now. I think you stuck Min Min awesome. Good way to start things off. Let Cruz next, haha. I don't think I have a Ken yet. Okay. Maybe I have, maybe I haven't. Versus Dakana, okay. Okay, Duck, I'm sorry, but you have to go down. Get the first KO. More good clean out of it. Bye bye, Duck Hunt. Okay, Duck Hunt, that's not very nice. That sucks. Why didn't they stalk me? Leaving the Saffron City yet. Be Terry, I guess. Terry's kind of cool. Some galactic music, interesting. I like some galactic steam. It's nice. Steven, Steven. Yeah, very nice. So I get you, Samus. Sucks. Just self-destructed. Just tell us to be random. They haven't come yet. Come versus Cloud, okay. Edge guarding. Ah, shoot. Sounds so good for edge guarding. Hey, stop charging that up. Same mistake twice. I can't like how it do stack me. Nice. Stop charging that. I guess. I don't think I've been Cloud yet. Let's take on this Pichu. I think I have a slight advantage, but Pichu is very tricky sometimes, so we'll see what happens. This Pichu has to go down. That sucks. I thought this Pichu still had 3 stock, but instead it has 2. Interesting. Let's get a good clean hit off it, that'd be great. I was about to place the charge up. Got this. See, that's a good fun in there, but we got this. Okay, nice. To Quinaria again, that's a fun stage. It's always a fun stage in my opinion. Oh yeah. I don't think I've been dazed yet. Daisy. and Silver Mac, huh? Interesting. Should have let him charge that. Dang it. Still has a 71.6% advantage, now more than that, 96.8% advantage, but that's okay. Yeah. Ouch. Alright, thanks, Toad. I'm sure this is the mega coronary stage, not the regular one. Dang it. It's quite nice, I guess. Or is this equal? Okay. Okay, Inkling, I'm sorry, but you gotta go there. got this. Nice. Okay, we just have to on the Inkling Bomb, or the whatever it's called, Splatoon Bomb. It's kind of a boring stage to play on, to be honest. But we'll see what happens. This still, I believe in myself. Even though that's your disadvantage right now. Even though I see your disadvantage right now. Shot to do this and KO this Inkling before it kills me. By the way, move by the way, move by the way. I don't think I put it on yet. Okay, that's good. Pretty Falco, I guess. There's Mewtwo, okay. Steven now. You see the meteor in the background? Maybe. Okay, Mewtwo, that wasn't very nice. That was not very nice at all. You know that. Big fail. So one more shot at winning this thing. Nope. Guess not. Let's do one more. Final destination. I'll do random this time. Fox versus that. Okay. Sorry, Fox, but you gotta go down. Here comes another stock. Okay, nice, we won. Awesome. So this has been my Super Smash Bros. Ultimate vs. Battles video. In the next video, take a more Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Battles. Super Draco again. I'd like to thank you for by. I'm you guys the next Super Smash Bros. Ultimate vs. Battles video.